We're trying to improve the prosthetic's hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshake. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Great. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too.